ऊपर ऊपर मिल जाएगा, प्लीज साइड दे दीजिए, साइड हो दीजिए, ऊपर पूरा मिलेगा। अरे नहीं हो पाएगा, मैं बोल रही हूँ नहीं हो पाएगा।
मैडम दे रही है,
अरे
बोल रही है मैडम,
दे रही है।
अरे
ऊपर चलो दादा, ऊपर चलो दादा, ऊपर चलो दादा।
दादा प्लीज, दादा 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 प्लीज, दादा प्लीज
प्लीज, थोड़ा साइड दे दो, थोड़ा एक साइड में रहिए ना। हां प्लीज, चलो साइड, एक साइड में रहो। अरे आप तो साइड हो जाओ,
आप तो साइड हो जाओ, आप
साइड हो जाए ना,
साइड हो
जाए। एक मिनट, हाँ तुम ही दो।
माय फ्रेंड गुडविल अम्बेसडर मिसेस वृंदा राय,
लिटिल आराध्या, डॉक्टर सोनू अडानी एंड द एंटायर टीम ऑफ SRCC, स्माइल ट्रेन प्रोजेक्ट डायरेक्टर फ्रॉम मीरा हॉस्पिटल एंड शुश्रूषा हॉस्पिटल एंड ऑल आर चिल्ड्रन हु हैव कम ट्रैवल लॉन्ग डिस्टेंस टू बी हियर टुडे, फ्रेंड्स फ्रॉम मीडिया, अ वेरी वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू यू ऑल। थैंक यू ऑल फॉर कमिंग हियर, एंड टुडे वी सेलिब्रेट द डे ऑफ स्माइल। एज यू नो, द डे ऑफ स्माइल इज द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ डॉक्टर ऑफ मिस्टर कृष्ण राज, एंड वी बीन Ms. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan has been celebrating this special day with us for last 3 years. So can we start this program? It's a very brief program we are starting. Can I call upon Dr. Sonu Adani to give a welcome address, please?
Good afternoon to one and all, and to the Rai and Bachchan families. We are, and little Aradhya, I think she's learning a lot from her mother as well. So I'll hand it back to Leela and Mamta, and they will tell you more details about the Smile Train program. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Dr. Adani. Now we have, can we play a small tribute for Mr. Krishna Raj Rai? We have prepared, can we dim the lights and please play a small video we have prepared for Dr. Mr. Krishna Raj Rai. Beautiful. Now I would like to call upon Mamta Carroll. She is a Vice President and Regional Director of Asia. She'll talk about this special day and about the Smile Train Initiative. Thank you.
Sabhi upasthit guests, pyare bacche, Aishwarya, Srimati Vrinda Rai, आराध्या, SRCC हॉस्पिटल के सभी डॉक्टर्स और मैनेजमेंट, आप सभी का स्वागत है। आज डे ऑफ में हम स्वर्गीय श्री कृष्ण राज राय के जीवन से जुड़ी क्लेफ्ट बच्चों के प्रति प्रेम और कमिटमेंट का उत्साह मना रहे हैं। हमारा ये सौभाग्य है कि सन 2014 में श्री कृष्ण राज राय स्वयं इन बच्चों से मिले थे और उनके माता पिता से भी मिले थे हमारे एक हॉस्पिटल में जहाँ पे डॉक्टर नितिन मोकल काम करते हैं। दैट उस हॉस्पिटल में हमारा एक इवेंट हुआ था, वो हमारे समक्ष थे। आज और ऐश्वर्या राज फाउंडेशन, सॉरी ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन का सेलिब्रेशन कर रहे हैं इस डे ऑफ स्माइल्स के लिए. स्माइल ट्रेन का सपोर्ट उन्होंने उस दिन डे ऑफ स्माइल्स में अनाउंस किया था कि ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन के द्वारा जितने बच्चे इस क्लेफ्ट से पैदा होते हैं स्माइल ट्रेन संस्था में ट्रीटमेंट उनका होता है, ऐश्वर्या राय फाउंडेशन उसका सहयोग और समर्थन करेगा. आज हम सब इस कमिटमेंट को सेलिब्रेट कर रहे हैं. आज ये डे ऑफ स्माइल्स के दिन हम एक नई घोषणा करने वाले हैं. स्माइल टॉर्च यानी कि स्माइल ज्योति जो यहाँ सामने रखी है, इस बात का प्रतीक हेल्पलाइन जिसका नंबर है 1-800-103-8301. अब मैं ऐश्वर्या जी से और उनके परिवार से इस स्माइल टॉर्च की के लिए आमंत्रित करती हूँ. धन्यवाद. डॉक्टर नितिन कम. कम बेटा इधर आ जाओ, इधर आ जाओ बेटा, इधर आ जाओ कम बेटा, इधर आ जाओ, इधर आ जाओ, समझ, इधर आ जाओ बेटा, आ जाओ इधर, आ जाओ इधर, आ जाओ बेटा, हाँ बस बस ठीक है, आप इधर आ जाओ बेटा, आप इधर. बेटा इसको आगे आने दो, इसको थोड़ा आगे आ जाओ बेटा, आप आगे आ जाओ, थोड़ा आगे चले जाओ बेटा, आगे चले जाओ, आगे इधर 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 इधर
The smile train is a beacon of hope that every child who is born with a cleft lip and palate has a right to live a productive life just like you and me. So any child who's born any part of the world leads a normal life. Now I would like to call the team of SRCC to come forward, and Ms. Ashwarya Rai would like to present the torch to the SRCC team, please. Yeah? Bete chalo. Aap, aap, aap. Aap peeche aajo. Ma'am, come.
Dr. Mukul is
from. Come. Mainu, come.
Mainu.
And is your anesthetist team? Yeah, please, please come. Ma'am, you come forward. Sorry. Ma'am, you come forward. Thank you, team SRCC. Can I call upon the team from the Neera NX Hospital, Dr. Bharti and team, please? Can you come forward? Thank you, team Meera and X. Can I call upon the team from Shushrusha Hospital, Dadar, please? And please get your children also. Can you get the children? Can children come forward, please? Yeah, the children are here, please. Can you come forward? Aajo, beta. Idhar aajo. Thank you very much, everyone. We are very grateful and honored to Ms. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan and her family to celebrate this day of smile, the birth anniversary of Dr. Krishna Raj Rai. And now I would like to call upon Ms. Aishwarya Rai Bachchan to say a few words on this special day.
Namaskar. Good evening, everybody. Firstly, thank you so much, doctors, all you beautiful children. Dhanyavad, aap log yahan aaye hain. All my Smile Train family, members of the media, you all have also been part of my family on this very special day. Thank you all for being here, for making the 20th of November the birthday of my father, Shri Krishna Raj Rai, the day of smiles, celebrating it with us and making it so, so special year after year. God bless you all. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your very good work. And I say all of you here because I include you, members of the media. You are our voices of the good work done here, spreading the awareness, giving us the time, your attention, and hence helping us reach millions of people out there to know enough about Smile Train, the good work that they do, to have us spread the information about cleft lip and this condition, and have the good work that Smile Train is doing, the information about it be known far and wide so that everybody can access it and be able to actually have the fruition of this amazing work done here and the blessing of its services. So thank you so much for being with us here today. It feels wonderful to see all you beautiful children, your smiling faces. Bahut khushi ho rahi hai. Aap log ko aaj yahan dekh kar, aap log ki khubsurat muskan dekh kar, I'm just so grateful to God and to the wonderful work of your doctors that we are able to witness this blessing. And I'm able to remember my father, his vision, his legacy through the good work that you do today as well. So thank you. Being a mother is the best feeling and is a blessing that a lot of us are so grateful for. But I feel it is hence extremely important for a mother to be empowered with information and knowledge for the betterment of their children at all times throughout their lifetime. So birth difference like cleft can be detected at a very, very early stage, as early as 20 weeks of pregnancy by an ultrasound scan. Smile Train is making an effort to help maximum children get this treatment at a very early stage. Gynecologists such as you who are here with us today and many all over the country are the first point of contact for expecting mothers, and through the network of Smile Train and the awareness that it's creating and the good work that it's doing, this can be, you can have the early diagnosis, there can be intervention, and in case your child has been detected to be born with a cleft, please do take the support of Smile Train and its partner hospitals across India to seek early intervention. This will help your child receive timely treatment and will prevent further complications and thus enable to live their life to its fullest potential. We also have all the doctors and surgeons who you all just met in the room with us, and I thank you all wholeheartedly. Thank you so much for the blessed work that you do, for your commitment, for all your hard work. It's so nice to see you come up again and say, well, two hospitals you you actually dedicate your services at. That's just thank you. And that's a small word, so thank you so much. You're helping a lot of children and being blessed every minute for the good work that you do. 6 lakh surgeries. by Smile Train. Yeah, 600,000. That's the good work that we're getting to today celebrate. And it is a very, very remarkable milestone for the good work that they're doing in our country. God bless the impact it has created in so many children's lives and their families' lives. So God bless you all. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, the unique initiative of the Smile Torch. I think it's very, very thoughtful, very, very, it's very significant. Because you have the Smile Torch actually symbolizing the work done by Smile Train across the country. And with this unique initiative of the Smile Torch traveling across the country, state by state, to create awareness about clefts and its treatment, that is commendable and has to be lauded for sure. While they're doing their bit to spread smiles all over the country, let us also come together and send children with clefts all our love and wishes every minute that we get the opportunity here through you. Spread the word amongst expectant mothers and the families to ensure children born with clefts are able to lead healthy and productive lives. Let us encourage each other to come together and give all these beautiful children a chance at a very, very fully, completely productive life that every child who grows into every adult present here deserves to have in this blessing called life. God bless you all my love, and yet again thank you, and yet again that thank you is not enough. So thank you so much. God bless you all.
Thank you, ma'am, for supporting Smile Train. And through all our friends in media, I would like to request that through you, we would want to send a message that the cleft is treatable and we have the free treatment is available in our Smile Train Partner Hospital. And as soon as the cleft is detected, if they can get to our centers and if the timely treatment is given to the patient, they lead an absolutely healthy and normal life. So ma'am, we would like to request you to come forward with little Aradhya and ma'am to cut the cake.
टेबल का हाइट ज्यादा चाहिए.
Center, ma'am.
Everybody to the center. Everybody to the left.
Thank you. Wow.
Thank you. Doctors, please come up. Come. Let's just
sit down.
Wait.
अरे तिवारी आ गया.
नीचे तो
कौन क्या यार, एंड टाइम पे गार्डन घुमा. अरे प्रेम में आ गए हैं.
स्पेशली मिस्टर रुपेश कुमार, अंकित, रितेश,
Dr. Adani for pulling up such a wonderful program in 3 days' time. So thank you very much. We are very grateful for your support, and we look forward to coming back again and again and doing some kind of an activity with you people. Thank you so much for doing this for us.
Aradhya
and Dr. Nitin Mokal, thank you very much for supporting us. And most importantly, our children who have traveled all the way, and they are here, and their families.